this for you, Jenn. Joshua, take and wear this ring.
Joshua, take and wear this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Keep going. I got it. You're almost there.
You did buy that book.
It's almost there.
No, you can do it, Joshua.
Give me your hand.
Just want to hurt you. Okay.
It's almost there.
What?
My hands are slippery now.
Yeah, don't force it. I can get it out later.
Okay.
For the first time, can I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Joshua?
Jennifer and Joshua, now beginning their life together, that they may have divine assistance at every moment, the constant support of friends, the rich blessing of children, a warm love reaching out to others, and good health until a ripe old age. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear.
For those who are sick, lonely, discouraged, or oppressed, that they may be strengthened by God's help and aided by their friends. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear.
For those who have died, especially the relatives of Jennifer and Joshua, and all present for this wedding, that they may enjoy perfect happiness and total fulfillment in eternal life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear.
For the personal needs which we mention now in silence, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear.
Father, you have chosen us and given us your love, the power of the Holy Spirit in our midst. Hear our prayers today and keep us open. May our faith issue forth in action, our love show itself in deeds, and our hope give us courage. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Holy Father, you created mankind in your own image and made man and woman to be joined as husband and wife in union of body and heart, and so fulfill their mission in this world. Father, to reveal the plan of your love, you made the union of husband and wife an image of the covenant between you and your people. In the fulfillment of this sacrament, the marriage of Christian man and woman is a sign of the marriage between Christ and his church. Father, stretch forth your hand and bless Joshua and Jennifer. Lord, grant that as they begin to live this sacrament, they may share with each other the gifts of your love and become one in heart and mind, as witnesses to your presence in their marriage. Help them to create a home together and give them children to be formed by the gospel and to have a place in your family. Give your blessings to Jennifer, your daughter, so that she may be a good wife and mother, caring for the home, faithful in love for her husband, generous and kind. Give your blessings to Joshua, your son, so that he may be a faithful husband and a good father. Father, grant that as they come together to your table on earth, so they may one day have the joy of sharing your feast in heaven, we ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please stand. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come upon you and remain with you forever. Amen.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
It was good. It was good doing it with you and for you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You guys are going to do very well. I can just tell.
Thank you.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay. When you're around, be sure and stop in and say hello.
Definitely will.
You're going back to Elmira?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We just bought a house.
We just bought a house. Yeah. Give me a buzz one day.
Yeah.
If I'm not home, leave your number and I'll call you, okay?
Okay.
You want to start down?
Yeah.
Okay.
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 That's it.
You did a good job.
Thank you.
Beautiful. I love your dress.
You want to take that?
No, but I will.
Best of luck. Have a nice time on the honeymoon. We're glad to be here. So, yeah.
Very happy to be here.
Jen and Josh, we want to wish you all the best. You are just a beautiful couple. Happy to be here.
What can I say?
I didn't want to just stop. I didn't want to.
Kiss.
I got you.
Did you get that?
I'll take your fire drink.